Do you want to know? Well, I think I'm a Dutch. Do you want to know?
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, it's gonna be a very special day for me because this is my very first ever to experience how to drive a car. So my hubby decided to finally teach me how to drive our minivan. So I'm so excited. I hope that I'm gonna make it and I hope that I'm not gonna crash our van. So guys, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'm so excited. So come on.
Now my baby's driving. Okay. Why don't you slow down, turn right?
Slow down, turn right.
Mm-hmm, slow down. Oh, nope. Ooh, you know, and then you hit somebody now.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're right.
Turn right.
Because I thought it's going to be
that way. That's the stop sign, remember?
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Can I reverse?
Correct. Nope. No, correct. Just keep going. You got enough space.
You got to turn the wheel all the way around.
Okay.
And then let go.
All right. Slowly. There you go. And get in your lane. As soon as you correct yourself to get in your lane. Good job. You're supposed to stop if you're confused. Think about what you're doing and then correct yourself. There you go. See? Nice. Stay in your lane. Stay in your lane. Correct yourself to get in your lane. Right. Stay in your lane. That's right. And I want you to get to the intersection and stop. Okay. Don't show off because you're on camera. Do what you're supposed to be doing. Watch out for the tree, George.
Okay. The tree, I couldn't do anything about that.
Right. Stop sign. Slow down. Slow down. Okay. We got pedestrians. See? Oh no, you got a bus coming. Look at that.
No. I'm just gonna let them go.
Okay, just let them. Okay. Oh, you got lucky. Okay. Now what do we do to turn right?
Check first to see if there's car coming in.
Yes.
And then make sure
okay.
You
turn your signal on.
Signal on.
Yeah, and now we're gonna proceed. Is there no car coming?
There's no car coming.
Okay, go. See what you got. Let's see what you got. Remember, you're not gonna cross that yellow line, right?
Yes, I won't.
Okay. Alright, I want you to go all the way to before the other stop sign.
Yes, a little bit.
Not too fast. What's your limit?
10.
10 miles an hour. You're going to go over the limit?
Not yet.
No,
still
never.
Under 9.
No, no. Okay, now we're going to do what? Let go of the gas. Stay in your lane. Stay in your lane. There we go. Great. He's actually driving. Okay.
I love
it,
gas.
No. Let's keep it at that lid. That's fine.
Okay. Oh, so it's just stay at 10.
Yeah, let's just stay at 10. Just for safety.
How would you know if it's lowering down?
You can tell. You look at your meter. It'll go up and down if you're slowing down. On the road. Good job. Yes. Now, if you feel like you can't, if you're, having trouble adjusting the wheel and where the car's going, what do we do?
Down.
Slow down, right? go. Because you're having trouble with the wheel straight. Straight. Once you go between those parts. Okay? Remember, keep your hands in the wheel. When you turn, you're going to turn it and then use the other to assist. Okay? Stay in the wheel. And get closer to the car. I want you to drive over the middle cup. I want the cup to be in the middle of the back. When you grab over.
I'm going to go over that?
Yes, grab it.
How is this person parked? It's parked
right. Just look up. Is there more right?
It looks look
I want
awkward.
You to stop and turn to the right. What do you do?
Check.
Check for the incoming car?
Yeah.
Or turn your signal light on?
Yeah.
Or no, go.
It'll be my turn soon.
I want you to turn right here.
Without stopping?
Without stopping. Okay.
There's no stop sign, so you don't have to stop.
Just go left.
Thank you.
see out here. Look at all those cars.
Also, this is too late.
stupid.
No, don't you dare. I'm not gonna follow you.
She wasn't even... She wasn't having any of it. Perfect temperature.
Okay.
it up, turn it up.
There you go.
Okay.
Now there's an intersection. We need this, you know. Babies for drive.
I have enough. I can
move. No, that's fine. Did you see it? Would you see where you're at? Are you sticking out like the other guy?
No.
Oh, right. Exactly. That's how you measure parking.
Okay.
Now you're going to give Daisy a chance to drive?
Okay, sure.
Yeah. That's my baby's driving. Good
driving.
Thank
you.